fumble it. I get the bag and flip it and tumble it. Pull up to the spot, live it too fast. So I can change my status. What's up, guys? I'm here with Vladi at Boynton Vista. We're always here. But today's video is gonna be what's in my skate bag. So I'm gonna show you guys what's in my bag, what's my essentials for skating all day. And then we're gonna look into Vladi's bag. You're gonna get a sneak peek of like what he needs, essentials for his bag for him to skate all day.
And how I do life.
Let's get it.
First things first, all right? We got another pair of jeans, all right? I hate to be like wet when I'm skateboarding, all right? That's what she said. So like, if you bring another pair of pants, shorts, doesn't matter, whatever it is, I don't really like to skate in shorts. You're gonna be good for like midway during the session when your pants are like just completely soaked. You can just air dry them and then just get you another pair of pants. Or if you leave in the session, you can go home and get into your car dry, my friend, dry. Next, I got an anime shirt, of course. It doesn't need to be an anime shirt, but I can't really do a trick or focus on a trick if I'm focused on the fact that my shirt is soaked. We got another pair of pants, just in case, like, you went through two pairs of pants, you know what I'm saying? Like, I actually do this, like, this isn't for the video, like, I actually do that. Basically, everything in one, it's not even for skateboarding, but it's like an everything in one Phillips head and all these little bits. Cheers, thank you, Ivan. Of course, you got a skate tool, right? This is the unit, black on black. Houston skateboards beanie. If the sweat is coming down the front of your face, you know, you got this protection. Oh, okay, Fred stick right here. So believe it or not, this is actually skate wax, right? A lot of people think it's like deodorant. No, it's straight up wax. Got a head wrap. I started wearing this underneath a hat on purpose so that it would keep all the sweat off. Just like this, right? Check it out. No, really, peep game. All right, just like that. And then all the sweat just builds up over here instead of on the back of your neck. And it keeps your neck out of the direct sunlight. You know what I'm saying? So like, get you a bandana. Charger cord for your iPhone. And then, you know, a power bank. What is this? This is an anchor. So this will charge your phone up like twice the speed. So make sure you have this fully charged before you come out here. None of this, we're not doing this. No, oh, my phone died. We're not doing that. I got another t-shirt. Shout out to Absolute Chaos. Got another t-shirt from Lipsman. I got another t-shirt, okay? It's a Somaru. Of course, I got my wallet, my keys. I got a mask. You never know if you're gonna go into a store. And I got this shit stickers. If you see me in person, I'll give you some stickers. And the last but not least, it may not look like much, but a shoelace. It could be ripped up, it don't even matter. Extra lace just in case you rip your shoes, right? Perfect example. I ripped my shoes and what am I doing? I'm tying it right here, just being gangster with it. These are very essential. One thing I didn't bring is a drink, but Vladi, he's got the drinks. Velocity Iliev, what's in your pockets?
My pockets? I got my wallet.
Louis?
Yeah, real Louis. My iPhone 12 Pro Max.
And okay.
My Newport 100s.
Don't smoke, kids.
Yeah, don't smoke. That's for my pocket. Now, when I go skate, I like to bring my whole world into this. Like, I like to bring all my looks, changing my styles around, make it look like it's like three different days in one day, because that's what like I do. I bring clothes that you'll think it's a different day, but it's really the same day. I just changed my shirt. Let's start with the plastic section first. So this is the drink. I got the essential water. Yeah. And I got Coca-Cola.
We got 9PH in here.
And I got Mountain Dew. That's for us.
Yeah, you got your choices and stuff.
I got my deodorant, my
Dr.
Axe.
Dr. Teals.
Dr. Teals and Axe. And then over here, I got my long sleeves. And the reason why I wear the long sleeves is because I hurt my wrist. And I wear a wrist guard whenever I do the tricks that like I can slip out and really put my hand down.
Yeah.
And I like to cover the wrist guard with the long sleeve so that you can't see that I'm wearing a wrist guard when we're filming. PlayStation double XL long sleeve, plain blue one, and a Nautica. These you see in my clips, I wear these underneath. And now let's go to the backpack. A little pocket first, this is where I keep my
condoms and wax.
condoms
and skate wax.
Condoms and skate wax, a unit tool. This is not the OG black one like you have, but it's still an OG unit tool.
Yeah.
Like, I only fuck with unit tool. Like if it doesn't say unit, like I don't want the tool.
I actually think like I started bringing extra clothes just because I seen that you bring like an extra bag of like clothes. Because I don't think I used to do that before.
So over here I got some Thunder bushings in case my bushing blows out. Extra pack of cigarettes, old ones in case like I run out. And more wax and an extra lighter. See, it rained one day and my lighter got wet. And so like I had no lighter. And then I was like, shit, like I need to go to the store to get another lighter and light a cigarette. So I bring an extra lighter in case like it starts raining out of nowhere and the one gets wet. So mask, a bandana for in case I go to a store.
In case you gotta hit a lick real quick.
Here are the shirts that I'm gonna be getting tricks in. Money ruins everything. Shirt, I got my Rockaware.
How many shirts did you bring?
Brought like four. The four? Undershirts don't count. Those don't count. Like they go under.
Four so, polos.
4XL Rockaware. You see a lot of my clips in this one. Parish Nation, 2XL. Nautica 2X. So I can change my look, three different looks. It'll look like it's three different days.
The viewers are gonna be like, this is like a fashion show when you go out to the skate park or skating in the streets.
For my phone, I have like a tripod so I can put my iPhone 12 Pro Max on the, you know, tripod if I wanted to film a tripod angle. Backup phone, the iPhone XR. In case my battery dies on that one, it still has 4K video, so. Are we ready to rock?
You got the wrist guard?
Yeah, the wrist guards. But yeah, that's what's in my bag. So we just, you know, this is all for the video. You
yeah.
know what I mean? Like, I am not bringing this shit for nothing else but the video. So
yeah.
we can just go and do tricks and change up the look.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I didn't realize how much this had to do with like clothing and instead of like actually shit for skateboarding, but you know, it makes a big difference when you like have dry clothes, you feel more confident like doing the tricks. Right, you don't have to worry about sweat getting in your eyes with the beanie or the hat, and then you got a different change of clothes so you can be dry again trying the trick, you know?
Yeah. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Like, subscribe, share to all your friends. You know the deal.
You know the deal. Last pivot, you just gotta like stay in that little orbit. You gotta draw the line in the sandbox. That's what you gotta do. Real talk though, why did you keep the condom so close to the wax?
Just in case some
extra lube.